Thank you. Dankeschön. Vielen Dank. Alles gut, wie geht's dir? Ja! Alles super, alles geil! You like my German, right? Entschuldigung, tut mir leid. Meine Deutsche ist scheiße. Thank you for having us. It's a fucking pleasure to be here with you all. Rock Hard Festival! This is the last show on our tour, and then we go in to write the new album. So we're gonna take this energy from this show into the studio. So thank you for being here, everyone.
Live with the flow. Live with Yeah.
This one's for you guys. Are you ready? Biotech is Godzilla! Biotech is Godzilla.
Your life.
Now what I want all of you to do for me, I want you all to fucking arise! Willst du tanzen? Ja! Casa Grande, por favor.
Torazzo! Come on.
you ready? Are you ready? Sepultura do Brasil, um, dois, três, quatro.
I think Sepultura is still regarded being the most important metal band from Brazil. When you started in this band, there was also the German fresh scene, there was the San Francisco, the Bay Area scene. Was there a competition, or was it from the very beginning friendship between the bands?
No, no competition at all. I mean, we didn't even thought we were able to compete with those bands. You know, they were our idols. You know, they influenced us so much, you know, the Bay Area and the German scene. I mean, without them, I think wouldn't be a Sepultura, you know. So, and very early, Max used to exchange, you know, letters, especially with Mila, with Chuck from Death, Morbid Angel, you know. So it's really cool to have that kind of feedback from the people we admire so much, you know. And of course, you know, later when we have the chance to tour outside and to meet all of them, and you know, it was great to develop this friendship, you know, that we have today. I think it's a musical friendship, you know, whenever we see each other, either in Brazil or here in Europe, you know, it's great and have a great time and talk about everything and the past and nowadays, and even I have the chance to play with those bands, you know, my idols, which is, you know, I never even dreamt about that, you know. It's great, it's a great feeling, you know, and that, of course, give us a lot of motivation, you know, to keep doing of what we're doing.